Hey, what's up guys? It's Shay here and I'm doing another little video. I bought Skarner today. I had a lot of points saved up and whatever IP is, I forget what it stands for. I had like 8k saved up, and I was saving them for when I hit 20 so I can get like a nice rune set, but I figured by the time I hit 20 I'll have around there again. So I figured why not, you know, I'll be one of the first people to play as him, and this is actually my first game I played as him. So the gameplay is not too great. I'm just starting to get used to him. He seems pretty cool. He seems more of a support character, which I don't normally play. I normally play more of the carries. Although I have seen someone play him as a carry. He went 17-0, and he was he was on the opposing team. And he wrecked us. I was gangplank. I was fully fed. I was 12-0 by like 10 minutes in. I had my edge, Phantom Dancer, everything. And he was like 6-2, and he completely ripped us apart. And I looked at his build, and I've been trying to replicate his build, and I just haven't had the same luck. But anyway. So this is a little gameplay. They surrender about 10 minutes in, so I got to actually fit the whole gameplay in. We weren't destroying them that badly, except they quit mostly because they lost a person. I go 0-0, 0-0-5, which isn't bad. There's 5 supports. A couple of the kills should have been mine, but no biggie. Alright guys, so I'm going to lay some music down for the rest of the video and enjoy. I think this is one of the first Skarner gameplays up, so right on. See you guys.
Only God can judge me.
That right?
Only God, baby. Nobody else.
Nobody else.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
Really?
Perhaps I was blind to the facts. Stabbed in the back, I couldn't trust my own homies. Just a bunch of dirty facts. Will I succeed? Never know it from the weed. And hocus pocus try to focus, but I can't see. And in my mind, I'm a blind man doing time. Look to my future, cause my past is all behind me. Is it a crime to fight for what is mine? Everybody's done, tell me what's the use in trying. I've been trapped since birth, cautious, cause I'm cursed. And fantasies of my family in the hurts. And they say it's the white man I should fear. But it's my own kind doing all the killing here. I can't lie, ain't no love for the other side. Jealousy inside, make them wish I died. Oh my lord, tell me what I'm living for. Everybody's dropping, got me knocking on heaven's door. And all my memories of seeing brothers bleed, and everybody grieves, but still nobody sees. Recollect your thoughts, don't get caught up in the mix, cause the media's full of dirty tricks. Only God can judge me.
That's right, baby. Yeah, baby.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Can make it, got a body full of bullet holes laying here, naked still. I can't breathe, something's evil in my IV. Cause every time I breathe, I think they're killing me. I'm having nightmares, homicidal fantasies. I wake up strangling, dangling my bed sheets. I call a nurse cause it hurts to reminisce. How did it come to this? I wish they didn't miss. Somebody help me, tell me where to go from here. Cause even thugs cry, but do the Lord care? Trying to remember, but it hurts. I'm walking through the cemetery, talking to the dirt. I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power is what we scream as we dream in a paranoid state. And our fate is a lifetime of hate. Dear mama, can you save me? And fuck peace, cause the streets got our babies. We gotta eat, no more hesitation. Each and every black male's trapped. And they wonder why we suicidal, running round strapped. Mr. Police, please try to see that it's a million motherfuckers stressing just like me. Only God can judge. Only God can judge me. 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 That which does not kill me can only make me stronger.
For real.
I don't see why everybody feels as though they gotta tell me how to live my life. Let me live, baby. Let me live.
Pac, I feel ya. Keep serving it on the realer. For instance, say a player hating markers out to kill ya. Would you be wrong for bucket a nigga to the pavement? He gon' get me first if I don't get them fools start praying. Ain't no such thing as self-defense in the court of law. So judges, when we get to where we're going, we're in the cross. That's real. Got him, licked him, crept the fuck up on him. Sold a half a million tapes, now everybody want him. After talking behind my back like a bitch would, telling them niggas you could fade a punk, I wish you would. It be them same motherfuckers in your face that'll rush up in your place to get your safe, knowing you on that paper chase. Grass, glass, big screen and leather couch. My new shit is so fatty, already sold a key an ounce. Bitch, remember Tupac and Forte? Them same two brothers dodging bullets, representing the Bay. Pac, when you was locked down, that's when I'll be around. Start climbing up the truck, so sick, but they tried to clown. That's why they ride the bandwagon, still be dragging, selling lies. Don't think I don't see you haters, I know y'all in the sky.
Guess you figure you know me, cause I'm a thug that love to hit the late night club, drink them buns. Been living lavish like a player all day. Now I'm bout to floss some balls, playing shit with Forte. Only God can judge. Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me.
That's real.
Only God can judge me. Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me.
Only God.
Only God, man.
That's real.
Fuck everybody else. You know what I'm saying?
Man, look here, man. My only fear of death is coming back to this bitch reincarnated. That's what a homie meant to. We about.
Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the video. I look forward to playing Skarner some more. He's a pretty cool character, and hopefully I can get maybe an AP build going or something. I'm coming out with a new guide in a couple days, and I think it's going to actually be a Vayne guide, not a Tryndamere. Vayne's a great character to play as. She can be a very heavy AD carry. I've gone 42 and 12 with her. And in a 3v3 match, and that's usually pretty hard to do. And she's a little squishy, but you know, there's always ways to get around any faults of characters and just make them completely what people would call overpowered. Alright guys, well, I hope to hear from you guys. Leave a comment, tell me what you want, tell me what you think I could do better as. Alright, thanks guys, thanks for watching the video, I'll see you later.